Memory playback begin.
Collect call from the Torres Unit Correctional Facility in Hondo, Texas. Please press 1 to accept this call.
I never was one for scripture. Just say what you want to say.
I'm not looking for understanding, or even forgiveness. I'm not the same man who raised you. You can see that, right?
It's been years since we've even spoken.
Long years. Long enough. Come up and visit next week. You'll see I'm a changed man, and then I know you'll do the right thing and make a statement during the parole hearing.
And there it is. I was waiting for it. For the con.
Can't a dying man see his son one last time?
Dying of what? And how much money do you need? You know, you really are good at this.
I spent 10 years up in Torres because I tried to make a living for you. Lord, you just think you're so much better than me. What have you even done with your life?
You're a parasite, just like that degenerate mother of yours. This was a mistake. You were a mistake.
Today, an unexpected tragedy devastates a small local arts community. The extent of the destruction is unknown, but searches are ongoing, looking for any survivors who may have...
Memory playback completed.
Thank you. I don't know.
Dark ashes. And the voice still making music. Somewhere. Dark ashes. And the voice still making music. You're actually gonna be at the show, right?
What do you think?
It's the album release show.
What do you think?
Everyone's gonna want to meet the guy.
What do you think?
The killer album art.
What do you think?
Send Friday, 11:30 p.m. You have 116 unheard messages.
3 unheard messages. First unheard message, Saturday, March 22nd, 10:37 p.m.
Don't do this. This is important. Tell me you're only late. Tell me you'll be here soon.
Second unheard message, Saturday, March 22nd, 11:09 p.m.
Where are you? I think something's wrong. Everything's blocked and I smell smoke. If you get this, we need help.
Third unheard message, Saturday, March 22nd, 11:30 p.m.
Ah, yes. The full and complete compendium of the esoteric, strange, and weird, Volume 3, The Visual Arts. A moving-in gift from Mom. I still think she talked to Tal to get the idea. Either way, it was thoughtful. Looks just like it did when I first moved in. When I first moved in, I couldn't get one thought out of my head. This place looks exactly like my old place. How is that even possible? I still remember how to program Hello World on this old thing. Mom would be proud. But let's be honest. Mecha Warlocks 2 is why it's still around. Get slagged, corpse scum. I still remember the day. Quite impressive how high such a little thing can jump. Sometimes I think it would be easier if I could just hate him. But I can't. Not completely. I can still see the sunlight filling the nearly empty apartment. No scuffs on the walls. No tears in the carpet. Thank you. breakfast, work, dinner, games, TV, sleep. The ritual worked. For a while. He said I should learn about my roots. Of course, he meant his roots. Terrible things happening every day. Why call it news if it's always the same? Countless hours spent playing the hero couldn't make me forget who I was. Painting, it honestly wasn't that great. But I would do anything to take back what I said to Tal that night. Is this just part of another long con? Why do I let this bother me? I should be happy for her. To burn, but looking at it again, I'm tempted to get more. Broken. After this, the present is terrifying because it is irreversible, because it is shackled, fixed like steel. Time is a river which carries me along, but I am the river. It is a tiger which tears me apart, yet I too am the tiger. For our misfortune, the world is a reality, and I, for my misfortune, I am myself.
Sorry.
unborn child. Make his wishes.
Something about the air out here feels alive.
Yeah. I needed this. If I spent any longer in my apartment, I probably would have calcified.
Here, the trail's this way. This is where I stopped last time. It's a good place to take a rest.
You certainly know how to find the good spots.
Last time, right as I was crossing this stream, I came upon a deer and her fawn standing over there, drinking the water. I thought I'd scare them off, but the mom looked at me in the eyes and seemed curious. We just watched each other for the longest time.
Wait, Tal, do you mean this deer?
Yeah. That's the mom.
Maybe she slipped on the rocks.
I'm not sure why, but this actually gets to me a little bit.
What a sad way to go. Just dead and forgotten.
An accident. No reason. Look, the fawn. It's okay. We won't hurt you.
Completed. How long should someone pay for their mistakes? I might not live up to his understanding of things. but I can try. Just about used up. Should I get more? I almost forgot about these. Maybe now's the time to finally make it happen. Hey, Mark. This might seem kind of sudden, but I don't think I'll be coming into work anymore. I've got some things I need to take care of. This would make for a beautiful sketch.